If you live in the Madison area, chances are you've ventured to one, at least, of the Great Dane's three locations. Tonight, we teach you how to enjoy your favorite brew pub's fare without ruining your diet. We are dining tonight at the Great Dane Pub and Brewing Company in downtown Madison, really an iconic brew pub here in town. And I am joined by registered dietitian Tammy Fumusa. Great to see you.
Good to see you, Lee.
I've always thought of this menu as being pub fare, but with a really unusual twist. What was your initial impression?
I had to talk with them because it's very extensive. I mean, they have everything from salads. I mean, we could possibly, we'd have to do two segments on this because there's so much on the menu that would be healthy as opposed to not healthy as well,
right.
Yeah.
We're going to start with the unhealthy, as we normally do. And the first one, while it looks absolutely wonderful, you're going to hear why this is on the list. It's called the Great Dane's Brat and Bacon Pretzel Burger.
This is their signature dish, and I would suggest saving up for this to have it.
Because high calorie.
Yeah, or split it. But this isn't going to be, I'm sure this is the best thing on the menu, though.
Of course.
But it was on the Food Network, and it was actually, they did a research of the top 10 burgers in the country on this.
And this made the list.
It did.
And now you would do no fries, too.
I would do no fries. I would do veggies and maybe split that with someone, but I definitely would try and taste it.
Yeah. You always want to order something that's considered a signature dish. The next unhealthy option we have is the Southwest Tortellini.
And tortellini you think would be healthy, but the problem with this one is it's full of cheese, plus it has a cream sauce on it. So if you're going to have that, I would suggest, if you're trying to watch your weight, split this with somebody. But again, I'm sure that's delicious as well.
And just look at the sauce, mm-hmm. right, when you're looking
right.
at
you
healthy
have to check out
versus
the sauce.
Unhealthy. And that leads well into the third option, which is the New Orleans Beer Barbecued Shrimp,
this
which
one,
you would think would be healthy.
This one threw me off because if you ask, it's not fried
right.
shrimp, but it does have a full buttery fattening sauce, so you really need to be careful with that one. But it's healthy, but not. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Because of the fattening
sauce. So just be careful about the sauce. This one is more of an appetizer when we move over to healthier options, a tuna tataki.
And this would be a nice light thing where we were talking before that you could have a nice salad with it, but this is definitely a healthy option. You get your seafood in for the week, and it's going to be a good option.
Ahi tuna is great. Thai chicken pasta. So pasta, but this is on the healthy side.
On the very healthy side because it has no cheese and no cream and just a nice portion. You might want to kind of watch on the noodles there because it's going to be high in carbs, but still. It's
much
going to be a healthier
option. And lastly, your favorite by the looks of it, the tandoori
chicken.
Yeah,
I thought this looked good because my favorite is couscous, and then it has a tandoori chicken, and then it has a nice lemon sauce with olive oil in it.
And yogurt.
Yes, yogurty olive oil, and I think that's going to be a good option.
Okay. Well, Tammy, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Sorry, folks, we couldn't include the beer on the list either.
No,
because that would be high in calories.
That would be,
huh?
Yeah.
Thank you, Tam. Appreciate it. As always, cheers to your health.
Cheers.
Darn it, right? If you would like to check out the Great Dane Pub, we will post a link on NBC15.com under News Links. We want to let you know they're adding a new East Side location. It opens November 18th at the old Cloud 9 building. And I do have to tell you, that burger, delicious. A lot of meat, but very good. Is there a restaurant's menu you would like us to check out? Just shoot me an email.